You can feel the joy, can't you? When they returned, the sense of utter euphoria, you can hear it there. It was unmistakable. And as we see those images, so happy for everyone there on the ground, especially those rescuers who put their lives on the line each and every day they were in there. We have to, though, remember the family. So excruciating for them. The father of one of the boys, his son's welfare, he said, was the only thing on his mind as he exclusively spoke to CNN.
I want to hug him. I already said in the interview before that I want to hug him, and I want to tell him that I'm happy. Because of the king's benevolence, no matter whether it's the police or the army, they all came, and I'm so happy. I don't know what else to say. I'm just happy.